Today, I'm going to quickly show you an USB keyboard that is actually a replica of the Apple keyboard, and we start right now.
Ventalosa.com.
And welcome to episode number 3 of 1 Minute Gear, where I show you some of the gear I use in my studio in a minute or so. And today I'm gonna show you a keyboard that is a replica of the Apple keyboard. And I've been using Macintosh computers for about 10 years, since 2009. And I was actually waiting for Apple to release the new Mac Mini to upgrade my iMac, which is about to die. And because of the new specs of the Mac Mini and the price, I decided to go back to the PC world, but I was going to miss my Mac keyboard. So I did some research on Amazon and I found a replica of the Mac keyboard, but for PC, and that is USB. So let me show you that. Next. So this is the keyboard I found for $18 on Amazon, and what's cool about this keyboard is it's pretty much a replica of the Mac keyboard. And now that I'm moving to the PC world again after 10 years of using a Mac, I'm very happy with it because I can use the skin I have for my Premiere Pro layout. So, and it fits perfectly. So even though just a few keys are different, most of the keys are just the same on Premiere Pro. So it's a great find for just $18. And again, it's just a replica of the Mac keyboard. And on the other side is white, very similar to the Mac keyboard. The difference is like this one is USB. So no more dealing with Bluetooth nonsense, recharging battery, replacing batteries. You just plug it in and that's it. So it's a no-brainer if you are switching from Mac to PC and you actually love your Mac keyboard. Well, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below and I will do my best to answer them as soon as possible. I will be leaving you 2 links for my keyboard and the skin for my keyboard. Remember, those are affiliate links and they will help me to grow my channel. So until next time, guys, thanks so much for watching and Merry Christmas. See ya. One.